In this video, we're gonna learn how to fix a hyperlink that spans onto two lines. From within Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump right in. Let's take a look at how to fix a link that spans two lines. If I expand this note tag out all the way and I go to the link tag, I have two link object references. Both of these object references are gonna need all of the relevant information that we need for accessible hyperlinks. But the problem is they're gonna display two times. And this is a known bug for when links span two lines. So we need to fix it. The first thing we wanna do is get our hyperlink in our clipboard. So I'm going to right click on the link and select copy link location. And then I could just throw it into a notepad temporarily so I don't lose it. Because now what we need to do is actually delete the link object references. And then this feels like a funny step, but we actually have to right click and delete the link off of the PDF as well. So now we just have live text, and then we have our link parent tag, but it needs an object reference. So there's a couple of ways we could add in this link object reference. Sometimes this method works, sometimes it doesn't. So I'm gonna show you both. First, we're gonna select the text that we want to have hyperlinked. We're going to right click it. We're going to select create link, and we want invisible appearance on our link type, and we want the link action to be open a web page. Then we select next. From here, we're gonna paste in that URL that we copied earlier from our clipboard. I still have it in my notepad and I just pasted it in, and then we will select okay. Now in some instances, that will create a link object reference. In this instance, it did not. So how do we get that link object reference in here? Well, this is what I like to do. First, I'm going to have the link tag selected with my mouse. Then in the accessibility tags window, I'm going to select the options button and we're gonna select find. We're gonna change the drop-down menu to unmarked annotations and we're gonna search the page. And we can begin by selecting find. This takes me to this content. Now it has the whole thing selected because our link is on two lines. It's telling me that it's a link, and now we need to select tag element. And now we could select okay, and then close. And we now have our link object reference inside of our link parent tag. And then we have the on-screen text of what the link actually is. That concludes today's video on how to fix a link that has two link object references, or for when a link spans multiple lines. If you want to find out how I can train your organization on how to make their PDFs accessible, or if you just simply want me to make all of your files accessible for you, check out the link in the description of this video. And as always, I can be your champion for inclusion. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.